I was in total darkness. I knew that something terrible had happened to me. I thought, in fact, I was being kidnapped by South African security agents. And in the darkness, I'd heard a voice saying, "Albie, this is Ivo Garrido. You're in the Maputo Central Hospital. You have to face the future with courage. Your arm is in lamentable condition." And I recalled having said, "What happened?" And a woman's voice answered, "It was a car bomb." And I'd fainted into a kind of sense of euphoria and joy, because I knew I would live. That moment that every freedom fighter anticipates and dreams about every day, when they come to get me, when the state hits back, will I be strong? Will I be courageous? Will I survive? That moment had come and I'd survived.